Mai from Switzerland. Today, we're going to the Trumbullbach Waterfalls. Trumbullbach Waterfalls is Europe's largest subterranean waterfalls, located in the Lauterbrunnen Valley, often called as the Valley of the 72 Waterfalls. It's one of the most amazing waterfalls in the Alps. Stay tuned to find out more.
We are going to see the water which is leading from the top of the mountain, inside the mountain, causing 10 chutes. 10 waterfalls are formed. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 is on the top. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 are at the bottom. So the young people, please come down by the steps to see all the falls. Right? So the senior people can just take the lift down.
Picture break, guys. What do you have to say, Jonathan?
I mean, look at the view. It's so wonderful and naturally beautiful. The turquoise lakes and the luscious greenery with all the houses. It's wonderful, isn't it?
Yeah, of course, I agree to you, Jonathan.
Reporting from Switzerland, one of the greatest waterfalls that we are going to go up on the mountain there.
The Trumbullbach Falls.
No. The lift is taking you in the cave, 100 meters going up inside 45 degrees.
The falls are a series of 10 glacier waterfalls inside the mountain. The water carries with it over 20,000 tons of boulders and scree per year and causes the entire mountain to shudder and make a thundering noise. Into foaming pools and disappearing into the darkness.
We'll be right back.
like inside. Brennan Valley. As you can see, some of our friends have stopped to take a few pictures.
This is Monica reporting from Switzerland and the Karlsruhe waterfall is inside the mountain.
We are in the place where the only waterfall is in the mountain in the world.
While returning, we can either use the elevators or the steps. This time, we've decided to use the steps to get the best experience possible.
Straight from the Trouble Back Falls.